Every year, inventors from Europe and around the world compete for the European Inventor Award. At a ceremony in Budapest, the winners in five categories, industry, SMEs, research, lifetime achievement and non-European, were named, and two of them are Belgian.
Not only Belgian, but women, Belgian women winners out of the all categories in industry and in research. And it shows us that even a small country can do tremendous things.
It's the initiative of the European Patent Office, and all entries must hold European patents. They include a more efficient furnace for biomass fuel, a way to identify faulty genes in neurodegenerative diseases, and steel fibre concrete that allows exciting new building designs, like the Oceanographic Park in Valencia.
If steel fibres would not have been used, the shell structure would have been reinforced with a double reinforcement, and this would mean a much bigger thickness and a much less slender structure.
The competition, backed by the European Commission and the Hungarian Presidency, had a jury of experts, including European Parliament President Jerzy Buzek, and was open to non-Europeans, like the USA-India team, which patented a simple, cheap way to purify water in poor countries.
There are about between 1 and 2 billion people who don't have safe drinking water, and we believe that 95% of those cases, we can solve the problem by destroying the pathogens, which makes the water unpotable.
It just goes to show that despite the economic crisis, the spirit of invention and innovation in the world is alive and kicking.